to start thinking of what to do with pure water and plastic bottle, because it's a global concern. I was reading a commentary, watched a documentary where it is said that by 2020 we'll have more plastic in the sea than fish, and that's a very worrisome, because at that temperature, like you said, they could be carcinogenic. You know, they don't get degraded, they don't decompose for a very long time. So it's a lot of hazard. We need to start looking at that. Can we
I want to tell the public that even the plastic, they are chemicals, and there's something that, you know, there could be cleaving. The plastic in the process of mixing this and that, that's not meant for that particular PET bottle, you could have some kind of cleaving of chemicals in. And when that happens, it's going to be injurious to the health of whosoever is taking. I think our regulators, NAFDAC, has not done due diligence for them to approve such.
Heat generally, especially in the line of back, to the level that is beyond the room temperature, it's a problem. Definitely, it's like pure water. It's a recycle. Most of them, they are recycled. It is better in the bottled water than even the pure water. But still, when you leave it in the heat beyond the normal temperature,